How's the Lock and Yard Crow team looking this year?
Our team this year is really solid. Each player has their individual strengths and weaknesses, but I think as a team we come together very well. We've hired a new player, William Wallace. He's really strong and it's just, he knows his strength and he knows how to play this game, and I believe he can bring this team together as a successful winning team this year.
What's your name?
William Wallace.
What do you do before the games?
Sometimes, you know, we go cruising before the game. I think it's spread of the butterflies, you know, in my stomach. Because you know, they fly. You know, I really love Joe here. He's my best bud. You know, though I don't think he recognizes the bond between us. Wow. And he sure can drive. He's great. Yeah. All my teammates are great. They're really there for me, you know, pre-game, you know, around school. Sometimes around school, they don't talk to me. You know, I'll say hi, a wave or something, you know, hey, Joe. But sometimes they won't talk back and it gets me down. But I see them on the field. We have a bonding experience every game.
My name's Joe. For the games. Whoa! I don't do very much for the games. Just get really nervous. Just in front of all those people, just hope that ball just rolls right, in the right direction. I screw up, just the whole world's on my shoulders. I can't handle it, Sometimes I just feel like, you know, I just gotta quit this game, you know, but really, keep in my heart, I gotta go on, and I just put my fear behind me, I guess I will myself through it. I don't know how I do it, but I normally get the job done, but, you know, this is a really big game. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do it. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to pull it through.
So what's your record this year?
Our record is 1-8.
Can you tell us about that win?
It was a great win. I mean, do have to admit, it was a bit tragic the way their bus crashed on the way to the game. Somebody cut the brakes. But any forfeits as good as another, and made the pizza afterwards taste even better.
It's okay, Williams. It's all right. Settle down. Oh, no. No. Stop. Oh my God, Big Boss!
Today's a sad day, guys. Lost friend, our team captain. And just a great guy. Life comes, life goes. God gives and God takes.
This game is going to be for Greg Boss, who recently died in a tragedy, and we're going to do our best. This year, we overcame obstacles in our team. Even though, with the tragic loss of Greg Boss, we made it to the championships. Unfortunately, we did not achieve our goal of being victorious. The lessons we've learned will stay with us for the rest of our lives.